This city is impressive.
That's the Amuna for you. You should see it in the Cloud Arc.
Cloud Arc?
It's where all of Neomuna's citizens live virtually. I keep the city and their slumbering bodies safe.
We shouldn't get distracted. Securing the Veil before Kallus is the most important task. Do not delay.
Looks like all the commotion made the Vex crawl out of their pesky little hidey holes around the city.
That's the least of our concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goal. I managed to ping a keycard using the city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
One down. How many more do we need for this?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak, and actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightbearer.
really did a number on this data. So much of it is corrupted.
That's different than the Vex corruption attempts I'm used to. Let's find ourselves a workaround.
So long as we don't waste any more time. Kallus' forces are occupying enough of your city.
Thank you.
quick look.
I got it.
It's no big deal. It's a complex system.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
Lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
With the amount of power the veil has, I think it can hold its own a little longer. You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
The closer we get, the more I feel strange. Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I shall research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
We'll be right back. We're too late. They've got the veil.
Guardian, I don't... This doesn't feel right.
The veil?
It's worse than before. Much worse.
My witness.
Progress.
We have captured the veil. Well, the area around the veil. It is entombed, so it will take some time to break through and link the relay. Add to that the enemy presence.
Yes. We know they are here. A few of Soul's protectors cannot prevent fate. He will link the radial mast and see the veil destroyed. The final shape rests upon it.
Indeed, my witness.
That was familiar. Only much stronger this time. I feel sick. Like I shouldn't be here.
We're in this together. Osiris and Nimbus need to hear about this.